So next we see part 303. Here it is given number of tickets equal to 100. So in your bag there are 100 number of tickets. From that we are selecting event of getting a ticket which are divisible by 10. So totally 100 tickets. This is divisible by 10 another we are selecting. So you can select 10, 20. So all multiples of 10. So 50, 70, 80, 90, 100. So all these numbers are divisible by 10. So from 1 to 100 we are selecting the tickets which are numbered and divisible by 10. So P of A equal to formula N of A by N of A. So N of A 10. So here we are having 10 numbers and N of A totally we are having 100. So if we cancel you get 1 by 10. And it is noted that probability always lies P of A less than or equal 0 less than or equal to P of A less than or equal to 1. This means maximum value of probability is 1 and the minimum value is 0 and no negative value for probability. P of A has no negative value, its maximum value 1 and the minimum value 0 and the value lies between or equal to 0 and 1. And the next question we are having, a die is thrown twice, N of S equal to 36. And you know that sample space 1112 already in the previous class it is given. So totally we are having 36. Now we are selecting event of getting a total of 9. If you add, the answer should be 9. Total, total means sum, we are adding. So you see the first row, no sums. So if you add these two numbers, the total should be 9. First row, no sums. Second row, that also if you add 2 plus 6, you get 8 only. But we want 9. So third row, you can write 3, 6. If you add 3 and 6, you get 9. We want 3 plus 6 equal to 9. But this is the same. Just you further. Remember and say your written. Then the fourth row, 4, 5. You can select 4, 5. So if you write 4, 5, sorry, if you add 4, 5, you get 9. Then fifth row, 5, comma 4. Then last row, 6, 3. Yeah. Then 6, 3. So that's all. So P of A, N of A equal to 4. So you get, if you add 3, 6, 4, 5, then 5, 4, 6, 3, you get the answer as 9. So N of A equal to 4. Therefore, P of A equal to N of A by N of S equal to 4 by total number is what? 36. So the answer is 1 by 9. So this also will come under 2 mark question. For this no mark. This is mark kadaiyadhu. For A we are given 1 mark and for the answer 1 mark. So totally 2 mark for this. இதை வரைக்கும் எழுதிட்டு யூ ஆர் ரைட்டிங் சாம்பிள் ஸ்பேஸ் அண்ட் யூ ஷுட் நாட் எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் த மார்க் ஃபார் திஸ் த மார்க் இஸ் கிவன் ஃபார் செட் ஏ அண்ட் ஃபார் த ஆன்சர் தேங்க்யூ